you hold the gun and the finger for the grip, and then the third finger for the magazine. And then first thing to do is you hold the gun with a finger. So let's moving on proper gripping. So we have a gun here, and first thing to do is you must hold the gun and then grip. So there are no correct stance unless you are comfortable when you are fighting.
The second is
mag-imod ka today,